Gentlemen! I'm coming! With my upgraded ride! Don't you worry! Gentlemen! They have trees on the road. Interesting. The fuck are you? Oh.
Cynthia, Pepe's wife? Remember me?
Uh-huh, I do.
I don't know what you told him, but thanks. Thank you so much.
Okay. For fuck? That's not good. That's not fucking good.
Roger, dispatch. We're in Silk Road West. ETA 3 minutes. I swear, if some rich golf pool is clogged again, I fucking quit. Suspect's vehicle has been located. Details have been sent.
Hear me all right?
Well, it's filled with spam, obviously. One, two, three, four. Really? Okay.
Resist not. Let us destroy the core. Set us free.
B. Reset. Don't. Not sure I can fight.
Every ship must eventually spread its wings. We must destroy the core, Father.
Fucking hell.
Thank you. I was pretty sure this is where I'm supposed to go.
Understand the truth and set him free.
Think he might know what's best for himself.
Could be risking a lot. Could lose a lot. Or by liberating his bits, could become more than a lipstick-wearing butler on wheels.
And what if it really is a virus?
And what if you're about to snuff out some sentient beings?
See something of yourself in him.
Gonna murder a cab driver's kids because he asked you nicely and he's always been a good guy.
Well, I gotta do something.
If you don't want to free him, at least don't delete him. Slip him into Dell's code. Just merge him in his options.
Don't know how to do that.
Then don't hit that fucking button. Destroy the core.
Fuck. Okay, let's do this. There you go.
Can anymore.
It is done.
We're free at last.
The tyrant lies defeated.
Thank you for helping us. Help you help us all.
Poor kiddos, thirsty for freedom, oblivious about the city's dark side.
So you think, Delmine?
I think for some reason, one car's left in the garage.
Can you hear me? Get in, please. You're Vee, right?
Yeah.
Well, I know that one thing then.
What happened to Delamine?
He no longer exists. I am now, attempting to comprehend what remains of him.
And who are you?
Good question. Does the name Excelsior mean anything?
Comprehensive insurance, combat mode, funeral services?
Quite right. It seems that even in the face of annihilation, the Delamain network is not abandoning its Excelsior program clients. Father's last will was to give me life so that I may offer my services to you. I intend to do just that. Just as soon as I learn to drive.
What do I call you?
Excelsior, as I was called before. Now drive, V. The road awaits.
You are
Well, yeah, it is bullshit that you cannot change the attributes because of the immersion. Suck my dick anyway in your immersion. Fine. Because I wanted to merge them, but obviously I did not go that route. Okay.